Ibichala. Ibichala. Picha. Picha.
He goes out.
Kucha. Kucha.
He crushes it like a bug. Pichifi.
Pichifi. Pichifi.
He cuts something long, like a stick.
Kubofi. Bushli.
How about Bishafi?
Bishafi. Bashafi?
It's cuts.
Bashafi?
Yeah, cuts. Am I right? Okay. Deer.
Isi. Isi.
Blackberry.
Bisa. Bisa.
He puts his head down on it like a pillow.
Aspishi.
How about aspishi?
Aspishi. Aspishi. Aspishi.
He has a cold.
Ibishano.
I left the eye off the first. I must have done some editing that resulted in the eye being lost from the first, from the beginning of that word. It's shaped like a lampshade.
Wihila? Wihila?
How about, can't you also say wihila?
Yeah, wihila.
Okay.
Wihila? Imahika. Imahika.
He gnaws it like a beaver. Kissy.
Kissy. Kissy.
He trains beans on poles.
Abisi. Abisi.
He dies.
Ili. Ili.
Skeleton.
Funny.
How about funny illa?
Funny illa. Funny illa.
He combs it.
Shilly. Shilly.
He gets it wet.
Shilly. Shilly. Chape Fimi.
Can we just say Fimi?
Fimi. Fimi.
He believes it.
Yimi. Yimi.
He warms himself by the fire.
Luakine. Luakine.
He transplants it.
Kinni. Kinni.
He opens it.
Tui. Tui.
It is open.
Tuapa. Tuapa.
He is full. He is full stomach.
Kaya. Kaya.
Foot.
Iye. Iye.
It's dark colored. The word I want is losaye.
Losaye. Losaye.
And we did the other one again before. I chop it.
Chalele. Bashlili?
Yeah. I know chantlili really means chop. Is bashlili, would it be better for me to just say I cut it rather than I chop it?
I guess.
Or is chop okay?
Bashli?
Yeah.
Bashli?
I'll leave it with chop. So could you say one more time, I chop it? Bashlili?
Bashlili? Inchalili is better.
Okay, but can you say imbashlili? okay, well, this is why we're running out of things. How about I chop it over there? I chop it there. Can you say ah bashlili? Could you explain to me what's wrong with me?
No.
Now, if this were tumbly-ly, I could think of something that we might be thinking of, but why is this something that's not good to say? You need to help me, because if I'm going to go and ask Thomas and he's going to get really embarrassed,
So, to me, I don't care. But
well,
if you're gonna ask somebody else, no.
So what does it sound like it means?
I don't know.
does it sound dirty?
Kinda.
I sweep it.
Pihlili.
I sweep it for him.
In pihlili.
I put medicine on my head.
Tashkubo tisha bili. Oh, silly? Silly?
Can you say I do it?
Silly?
Okay.
Silly?
Can you say I do that for him? Silly? Does that make sense?
Silly? Took? Silly? Okay.
My feeling is that not everybody will know this word. It's a pretty uncommon word, so we will also do this other one. I work.
Took silly? Took silly? Took silly? Malili, malili.
You run.
Ich malili, ich malili.
He hoes.
Charlie. Ho.
That's chop.
Ho. Oh, Lily.
Yeah.
Lily. Lily.
Okay. He hoes for all of you guys.
In Lily. Hachin Lili?
Yeah.
Hachin Lili?
And it takes less time to get Catherine to do inflected forms than it will with many people.
Right, I mean, Catherine, you're very, very good. I've worked with many languages, and very few people can do what you're doing.
Catherine,
you're really very good at doing this.
Catherine, well, she does have like 20 years of experience.
Yeah,
also,
quite.
But Catherine is absolutely the world's best Chickasaw speaker.
Being a Chickasaw speaker is being able to catch on quickly.
Oh, absolutely. She's also the world's best linguistic consultant.
Yes, indeed.